Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Governor Jerry Brown came to San Diego Thursday looking to persuade the city's business community on his tax initiative and other legislative priorities while making the case that California's best days lay ahead. Also, three of the four major San Diego mayoral candidates talked about real estate and land issues Wednesday at a forum hosted by the Urban Land Institute and the Bernard Moore Center for Real Estate. And the machinations over just who will own the troubled Santa Ana-based Grubb & Ellis commercial brokerage firm continue as the new suitor prepares to bid for the brokerage. In financial news, a positive employment report on Thursday set the tone for trading activity on Wall Street that outgained throughout the session, finishing up 46 points. The NASDAQ rose 19 points, while the S&P 500 added 6. In Washington on Friday, the National Association of Realtors releases existing home sales for December. Also Friday, General Electric releases its quarterly financial results. For more on our stories, check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.